So how far did Florida fall down the BCS stand?
Now, the Gators dropped, and here was the big news, John Boy. Not only does Georgia win the game, they go back-to-back, haven't beaten Florida back-to-back here since the late 80s, but now Georgia controls their destiny in the SEC East. At 4-1, Florida's locked and loaded for Atlanta. Now that Georgia won, no disrespect to the ball coach down there in Columbia. Freezing inspections, and much more for as long as they end in a car truck.
Well, now they can get all that. Plus, you gotta sell all this inventory to make room for construction.
Okay, I guess you're right. Let's knock her down, rebuild, and give everyone GM employee pricing.
GM employee pricing? That's the lowest price you're ever gonna pay on a new Chevrolet.
Plus, GM certified pre-owned vehicles for half the price.
And if you're a good person, Charlie Obama Chevrolet's gonna go ahead and pardon your bad credit.
I guess we're having a construction reduction sale.
Yay! Chevy runs deep at Charlie Obama Chevrolet.
On West Main Street in beautiful Waynesboro, or obachevy.com.
Call 540-941-2200 or click obachevy.com.
Hey, it's Laura Steele. You know, every day I play the rock to get you through your midday. Got tons of music. I'm going to tell you about the band. Keep up to date on the rock world around.